Greetings, my name is Neosekken, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Spec Ops The Line. In the last episode, I did another oopsie. A really big oopsie, even bigger than the oopsie I did in episode 3. What oopsie did I do? Well, I condemned the entire city of Dubai to die a slow, agonizing death of thirst throughout the next 4 days, courtesy of me working with a CIA agent called Riggs to take out the entire city's remaining water supply. Now, why did we end up doing this? Well, because, in Walker's own words, they were the only people here in the entire city not shooting at us and trying to kill us. So, I didn't think it was okay to do this, because, I mean, whatever we may think of the 33rd here, I mean, I didn't think the citizens deserved to go out that way. And yet we did it anyway, and, well, right before I let Liggs burn to death in a slow, agonizing way, not unlike what he just helped me condemn the city to die in, I basically learned that the whole reason why he wanted to get the city to die, it's basically to cover up the truth of what happened here in Dubai and prevent the United States from being dragged into another war with this region. So, yeah, we basically condemned this city to a slow, painful death just to prevent another war. I mean, I can kind of understand the bigger picture side of things here and all, but even so, the citizens, like I said, the citizens didn't deserve to go out that way as far as I'm concerned. But, well, it's too fucking late now, and unless I can get some kind of evac to actually come here and rescue whoever's left, we're all gonna fucking die. Me included. But honestly, if it were up to me, I would just get the fuck out right now, because, well, it just seems like, in retrospect, ever since I set foot here, all my attempts to help out here have just been ending in complete fucking disaster and making everything worse for all the people involved. And I'm worried that if I keep continuing to try and help, as the radio man is pretty much taunting me right now, I'm just gonna end up making things worse, even worse. And to be honest, I find it hard to disagree with that notion. But yet, I gotta press on anyway, because why the fuck not? Oh yeah, I think I'm also hallucinating some really freaky shit now. I'm seeing statues change. I had a weird teleporting fight with a teleporting heavy soldier that seemed to keep turning into statues. So, I got a little bit of psychological horror to contend with now on top of everything else that's going on, so maybe Walker here is losing his fucking mind. And if that's the case, I bet I'm willing to bet you it started ever since the White Phosphorus incident. And, well, what am I doing? What the hell am I doing? Oh shit, I'm surrounded by all sides here. Okay, go away. Yeah, things just keep going from bad to worse. That's all you really need to take from this. That's all you really need to take. I see you. Honestly, though, considering what I've seen so far, as far as... Oh.
Those other guys to know where you are!
Haha, didn't think I'd do that, did you?
Okay. As I was saying, I wonder what kind of other freaky sights I'm gonna see before this whole little, rescue mission of mine is over.
Get him back on his feet!
No, can't do! I'm pinned down!
God damn it! Hugo, you still there?
How you doing, Hugo?
Hugo!
I fucking died over
Working on it. I'm working on it.
You're good, Adams.
All right. I'll get him back on his feet. Thanks, man. I think that's all of them.
Here comes more of them.
Jesus, fuck! When is this gonna end?
That's a good question. Okay, up there.
I need some cover here!
Sorry guys, I didn't mean to shoot you. Okay, where's the RPG man? Okay, there he is. Two of them. Working on it. Shit, there's two heavies. Hello, there's a heavy dude there. Oh shit, sorry Adam. Oh god damn it, I killed my squad. Ah, god damn it, not again. Okay, come on, get him. It's okay, I got a gun that can take care of the cover problem. There. Okay. Nope!
What the hell, Walker? I told you to move!
Yes, you did. And I didn't feel
okay,
like it.
Fine. Don't worry about it.
June Lock, Three two? Kings.
Yeah. Fine. You hear that?
Yes, I did.
Came from behind that door.
Get ready.
Go! Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it!
Okay, now!
Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
What the hell is this?
Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore.
What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't...
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimerence building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation, coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ? What
the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're stealing the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Better expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
Chapter 12, rooftops.
North. Across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
I think it's looking for us.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
I'm just gonna look around for intel while we're moseying on about. At this point, this intel is gonna be my only way of really piecing together everything that's going on down to the letter. You know, before I get to the end, because I'm sure I'll figure it all out by then anyway. Yes, it does.
Let's step lightly.
What you got?
Another fucking riot. Goddamn civvies are out of control.
Like the first storm all over.
All that work for nothing.
Colonel said we can always rebuild.
What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
Easy. Could be in a moody cut today.
You know, Crosby's on duty.
Yeah, he's Captain Crow 2 today.
Tell that fuckstick I want my sig zipped over here in 10 or it's his ass.
Calm you down. No problem.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressor's on.
Let's take a look. Follow my lead, Lugo.
Help me push you off.
Sounds like covenant counter call. You'll have to forgive me. The place is a mess. You'd swear a storm was.
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
You think you're so scary? Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck up here with you. You're stuck up here with me.
Got the fucker!
Got soldiers, zip it over!
Do we now? Where?
We're Oscar Mike!
Gotta reload!
Hi.
Hostile moving! Watch him!
Over there, huh? See him. Just
shit! I need some cover here!
If I manage to get to this tower, please let that be the end of it, that I can get these civilians out of here and just deal with the repercussions of my own bullshittery later, you know? Stopped. Never mind, I think they just put on their song. Or they just simply restarted the current one.
Got another one.
Okay, good. I'm fine on ammo for now. I'm either in a news station or...
More snipers across the way. We're stuck here until we take them out. Take out those goddamn snipers, will you?
Goddamn news station. What the hell am I going on about? Again. Oh, hello. I see we got more company. I see you. That tickled. There, I see him. Got you in my sights.
We're good to go.
It's a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Ah, shit!
I think I kind of already did, to be fair.
Walker! What are you doing?
Adams?
You can't do this, man!
Huh?
Stop! Just fucking stop!
Oh. Yeah, I clearly am losing my mind here. Oh, another hanged body.
People through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
Ah, shit!
Walker! What are you doing?
Adams?
You can't do this, man! Stop! Shut! God damn it, Walker! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
I killed the guy.
Hey, you caught me off guard. Hey, it happens. Now come on.
Yeah, but most people don't really react like you did, though, to be fair. Well, I guess I could have just put the bullet in the guy's brain and just make it instantaneous and a lot less painful. Hey, I got some intel.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John.
If you unlock recall.
Yes, sir. John. Shall we start? You're not recording this, are you? What? No. No, of course not. Good. I don't want... People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It has been helpful having someone who just listens.
That's very nice of you to say, sir.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. This pen didn't work. I gotta get another one.
Did he make you feel guilty for recording him?
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha. Swallowed my gum. Bastard.
Well, that's the danger of laughing and chewing gum, my friend. You gotta be careful. Otherwise, you'll swallow things you don't want and that you shouldn't. What a nice floor. About the cloud line.
There's our tower.
A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Shit! Can't zip over until we clear it off.
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I'll knock him down.
My kind of plan.
Well, I don't see anything that looks like another white phosphorus thing.
Clear that roof first.
Pick your mark, Captain. I got the other. Waiting on you, Captain.
Why the hell are all those statues there?
Heads up!
Enemy down!
Oh, shit! More shooters coming out of the door in the back!
Yeah, I see him.
That guy? You shot that guy? I like that guy.
Turret! Right side!
Oh, he only has two more days to
retire.
Oh, shit! I'm just gonna hide right here for a sec. Oh shit.
Get your ass over there and help him!
No problem, I'll get him straight!
Shit, man.
Get your ass over there and help him!
No problem, I'll get him straight!
You're not, you're just standing there.
Okay, you're good, let's do this! On that turn!
Come on, get him for me. Thank you.
RPG by the dance floor! Got one move!
Lugo, need your rifle on that target!
He got a stunner dog, maybe? I don't know.
There we go.
Got the fucker!
Turret! Well,
there goes my fantasy football league.
Lugo! Precision shot! There!
Kill confirmed.
Let's see.
He had a wife and kids!
You can breathe easy. Well,
that's all of them. Please! Think of the children.
I hate that line. Okay, I guess that's all of them, right? Let's get going then.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Tune 4 was to buy for the truth. Oh, hey, there was more of them.
I'm gonna let that one slide. It kind of creeped me out. Ah, this violence coming from, man? Is it the video games? I bet it's the video games.
No, we were always just violent as fuck before video games ever came around, man. We can dream up of all kinds of excuses to hurt and kill one another. We're just special that way, as a species. Well, we got nice blue lighting. I assume we're right here. No right where we need to be.
Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my
jellyfish. Any intel in here? Any at all? I mean, what's the rush, right? I mean, we're... Hello. This looks like a camera system. But yeah, what's the rush? I mean, it's not like as though everybody's dying of thirst or anything. Okay, I think that turtle there is based on something, but I don't know what. Either way, it's a cool fucking turtle. Hey, I found the intel!
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
That it does. That it fucking does. What a nice bed. He even got a Buddha statue right next to it. Memory serves, I think if you rub the Buddha's belly on any statue, it's supposed to bless you with good fortune or something like that. I don't know, it's been years since I've heard that little bit of trivia. Could I shoot you right here? Apparently not. Alright, I'm here.
Hey guys! I think that's a real guy. Come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. Stack's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm wall.
Hey now, check out the Wiz kid.
That was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system of spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
That was...
Have you lost your fucking mind? Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time!
Yeah, but he wasn't exactly in a position to fight us.
You don't get to make that call!
That wasn't necessary!
I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Fuck! Take cover!
So much for the evacuation.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower! Move!
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell!
There's no time to argue. Now go!
Lugo's right. Come on!
Lugo, okay.
The second we reach that helo, you start running!
Don't worry about me! Just get there!
Bastard.
Here we go!
I didn't mean to have my teammate just kill you nonchalantly. Okay, here they are. Here they come. Oh, hello. Oh, you dick. Okay, so they got some P90M ammunition. So if I have to switch between my M4 and their guns, at least I'll have plenty of that.
We're almost outside, Lugo!
They're already waiting for you.
Come on, Jordan.
Oh, man.
Moving target.
Gotcha.
Shit!
Fuck! Sneaked up on me, bastard.
Drop him! Kill the shooter by the fuel tanks!
You got a clear path to the helo! Run for it!
With pleasure. What are you doing, man? Don't get behind cover. Now's the time to run! Okay, I got all the intel. Let's go.
Start her up, Adams.
Right.
Come on.
Hey, is
Lugo,
this
time
is this
haul ass.
Is this when I start piling that chopper at the beginning?
Here they come. On the move. Try not to fucking shoot me.
Okay, I see you. Come on, man, it's right there. I'm providing it to you. He's just well behind some good cover. Son of a bitch. I hate when they find good cover.
Here they come! On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me! We're not out of time, Lugo! Hurry the fuck up! RPG, watch out!
Good, he's coming. There we go. They're gonna get buried anyway, so why don't we just leave? We've done enough damage as it is. Bring it down.
Circle around by the pool, Adams.
What? Why?
I want to see what this gun can do.
What could it? Yeah, you've gone official Blood Knight on us, haven't you? Guys, maybe you shouldn't listen to me anymore. I've clearly gone off the deep end. You son of a bitch. Okay, got you this time. Fucking insane. I should just go.
Okay, a circle of air. Want to send Conrad a message?
What do you mean?
Just do it.
Come on, go down, go down. Escape.
Adams, get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir. Shit. What is it? We got company.
And this is where I start playing that little snippet from the very beginning, right?
Wait.
Looks like it.
Wait, this isn't right!
It's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
What do you mean we did this already? Are you talking about the beginning segment? What the fuck? Okay, either you had some kind of prophetic dream or... I didn't... Oh, here's a theory. Maybe that beginning segment was actually me playing, but as soon as that chopper crashed into shit! Is this all... Yeah, basically where I'm going with this is, am I playing some kind of weird dying dream scenario right now or something?
Wait, this isn't right!
It's too late now!
No, I mean we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
Come on, go down. Oh shit.
Headed right for us.
Gotcha. Working on it. And here comes the dust storm.
Doesn't matter. Just keep it steady!
Another missile locked off! Jesus, shoot it! Shoot it!
Go down. Yes, barely.
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Is this a dream?
Who's there?
One of your victims. One who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
We tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Yes, it fucking was.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storms. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Colonel.
After 13 Aptons.
It's Adams! Fuck, man! Where the hell are you?
Not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Let's follow the smoke.
All right, I'm heading your way.
These visions, though, man, they're getting more and more intense.
Got this son of a bitch! Hold on!
Fuck! Hurry, hurry!
Come on, get out of my way! Okay, let's go.
All right, this should help. Can you move?
I need a minute. Just keep these guys off my ass.
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
Really use a grenade right now. What are you doing? Get back behind cover.
Reloading!
God damn it, I'm just wasting bullets here. Oh shit! Move!
Clear for now. We need to keep
Jesus.
Moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Conrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right. Because that plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Yeah, well, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and cut the episode off here, and we can try to rescue Lugo in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this latest episode of Spec Ops: The Line. If you did and you want to see more content from me, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I will see you all next time. Take care.